inspirational superstars around.
Oh, one of my personal favorites, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
How appropriate, Saxton, because you're almost a commentator.
That wasn't funny, Corey.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Listen, guys, I'll admit it. The change in attitude recently has brought Nikki A.S.H. a lot of success.
Wait, Corey, does that mean you're ready to jump on the bandwagon of Nikki A.S.H.?
Absolutely not.
Well, the change in attitude of Nikki A.S.H. has certainly helped.
Well, she's won the Money in the Bank, the Raw Women's Championship, and the Women's Tag Titles.
I think we're going to see even more super heroics here tonight.
Now the nightmare is real.
Rash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
And her partner, from Adelaide, Australia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley.
The first ever woman to hold the NXT UK Championship has gone on to hold the NXT Women's Championship and the Raw Women's title.
And let's not forget, the first NXT competitor to ever put their title on the line at WrestleMania.
You know, some call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
Saxton, welcome to the ball pit.
We're gonna get you some extra tokens, Saxman. Maybe some extra cheese.
Attention as a child. There was no doubt she's one of the most unique women superstars in history.
Has quickly earned success in NXT, even winning the tag team titles with Ember Moon.
Saxton, I think you should lay down and play speed bump for that tank.
I don't think that's a good idea, Corey.
Why don't you just stand up in front of it? Just stand there. Just stand there.
You want me to get hurt, don't you, Michael?
Already a big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
It's always better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Yeah, I'm good.
Well, here comes the girl with the shiniest wizard.
A competitor that's shown she possesses tremendous heart from bell to bell.
A true inspirational superstar.
And from the Welsh Valleys, TK Nox.
This woman is the personification of resilience, has suffered multiple torn ACLs in both knees, yet still continues to give it her all in the ring.
Yeah, and even shares a little knee brace fashion with none other than Stone Cold Steve Austin.
A feel-good story every time Tegan Nox competes. And now we're all set for this tag match with Nikki A.S.H. and Rhea Ripley. And across from them, they will be squaring off with Shotzi Blackheart and Tegan Nox.
Hard to decide what team has the advantage here. It'll probably come down to who can cut the ring in half the best, who can control the pace.
Knife edge chop.
Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
Oh, wrist lock up to the top rope.
To the back.
Tag switching it up. Ow! Foot meet back. Nikki turns it around. Tagging her partner in. German suplex.
And she knew Ripley's game plan.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Power slam.
The colossal clutch. And the ropes set her there.
Stomping away.
From the top. Big mistake there, Corey. But she knows that now.
Ripcord, oh my goodness, nasty line.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
There goes Ripley, sent to the outside.
No way! The dive!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Places her right in the corner. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Well scouted by Ripley.
Here's a snapmare.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
And she's in off the tag.
She gets it.
From these competitors.
Great counter! Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, man, by the hair!
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Clawing at the opponent's face.
Oh, raking the face.
Believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
Answering back!
She's looking for the win.
She breaks the ref's count.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
She scores big with the counter.
Tossed into the corner.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Exclamation point!
Momentum is really on Nikki's side.
Nikki is absolutely unloading here.
tag is made, and here we go. Elbow smash. Arm is trapped. Hooked up. Northern Lights suplex.
Oh, wait a minute. There's more to come.
Final cut. Beautiful senton. There's the tag.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Shotzi ascends to the top.
From the top.
Oh, she lands hard. German suplex. And she'll make the tag.
She hit the corner hard.
Nikki saw it coming. The Northern Lights suplex.
Not finished yet.
The final cut. She got the shoulders down. Kick it out before the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Gets the tag. Rhea Ripley with the tie. That's gotta be it. Two. Almost ended it there.
So close. That could have been it.
Boom. Right across the small of the back. That offense really hitting her hard. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul? This has been a colossal battle at this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
It's all Blackhearts for the taking.
Is it up? The cover!
Ripley avoids the attack.
As the wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
So she tags in. This is just brute power. What a German suplex.
Goodness.
Nox.
Here are your winners, Rhea Ripley and almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
Chemistry on point. Teamwork looking sharp. For my money, this is the best women's tag team around.